State of Michigan is where I really learned to play the guitar. And the reason I say that is because I was a hotshot guitar player and I was a very young guy. And I felt I could play. It wasn't until I started playing in Detroit in Michigan that the audiences there really brought things out of me, because I was a very withdrawn guy. And once I got on stage in Detroit, all the people really kind of really took to the band, took to me, and really dragged stuff out of me. Let's do something to remember those old days back in Detroit and Michigan in general. I'm sure there's some people from Detroit there. The Boogie.
Yeah.
boogie for Elvin Lee. I'm